Okay. Let's continue.
Okay, we cleared out our Shaolin Monk. A few things are still missing. Even though he's traditional, we're going to jazz him up a little bit. So let's go. Let's put some stickers on him. Let's see, what can we put on him? Put some on his legs, on his body, arms. Let's see. Put some on his belt. Put a yang yang sign right there. Okay, so we don't want this to be yellow. I mean, we want it to be yellow, but a lot like gold, so. Put it like that. This white gonna be a little bit gold instead of yellow. Well, it's gold anyway, so. You're gonna be able to see it. We're gonna leave that black. So this is gonna be 9/8/22. Alright? That right there. And I'm gonna do another one on his body. We're gonna make it a smaller size and we're gonna put it let's put it right here. Can it go right there? No, I can't. So let's put it right here. There I go. Perfect. And there you can't see it, right? Can you? Let's see. Alright, that's good enough. And let's color it. And if we forget about the color, just go back right here, 9/8/22. Gonna color that 9/8/22. And gonna leave that black. Let's go with, not a tiger. A tidal wave? No. Let's go with a fighting warrior. It's always funny. Well, let's size them up a little bit. Okay, nah, that ain't gonna work. So. Pattern. We need something to put. Oh no, that's too big. So okay, what else we can go with? Go with the sitting lady. See how that looks. Okay. So it's not going to go in the bucket. Leave it. Okay, let's go for the legs. Let's go with the dragon. See, this is what I don't like. Have to make it big enough so you can see it. So, put another dragon on his right leg. Dragons. Okay. Can't do nothing with the arms. So, let's go with the tiger. Let's put it on his back. Size the one just a little bit more. Okay, that tiger will work. For now, it'll work, I think. Put a lion. No, I'll put a tidal wave. See, I just came up with the ideal. Not a tidal wave. Put a tiger. White. Paint the tiger white. And so,
There are
almost complete Shaolin monk. He looks almost perfect. Oh, Shaolin monk. So creative. See him? Now. Yeah, so, other than that, if you like what you see, you know, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I would greatly appreciate it. On how to create a look of your character. And I'm showing y'all, this is my character, by the way. This is a Shaolin monk. And so, yeah. So we are done with the look of our character. And stay tuned for the next step. Glass Rider Mega out.